Welcome to Bridge in a Box. I'm so glad you came by. My name is Patty Tucker. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I've been playing bridge since I was 11 years old, and that's a little bit over 50 years now. I'm not going to do that math. You have to do it yourself. I've been playing bridge my entire life. I've never stopped playing bridge and never stopped loving it. I'm a master bridge teacher. I teach bridge full-time for a living. I'm a grand life master. That doesn't mean anything to some of you, but I am dedicated. And I am enthused about passing on my love for bridge to people. Bridge is the best game in the world. I'm not sure why you came. Maybe you came because you're thinking, I might want to learn bridge myself. Or maybe your kids might want to learn bridge. Maybe you just want to support me. I don't know. But let me just give you some information about bridge, the game itself. It's one of the most strategic, skillful, elegant games you'll ever play, and it's a lot of fun. If you want to learn, you're an adult and you're trying to learn yourself, it's going to open a whole new vista for you. You're going to meet people that you didn't know. You go into a strange city, don't have anything to do, no problem. Find the bridge club. You'll be able to play bridge. It keeps your mind sharp, social skills. It's a whole new family. The people I've met in bridge are like an extended family for me. And the same thing will happen for you. It's just a great game on a lot of levels. If you're a parent or grandparent and you're thinking, oh, I think my kids might want to learn it. You know, there's this whole big talk about STEM now, right? Everything is STEM related, science, technology, engineering, and math. Bridge is the best game in the world if you want your child to learn those skills. It has logic, inferential logic. It has math skills, percentages, probabilities. But you know what? Even more than that, they have to play with a partner. So they're out. You know, they're with someone else doing something. They have to learn to communicate. They have to learn how to be a good partner, how to work as a team with someone. And if your child really gets interested and starts playing competitive bridge, he's going to meet people that will be influential for him the rest of his life. I can't tell you how many bridge players I know whose first jobs were given to them by other bridge players. So again, even for your child, new vistas. One of the things to think about also in bridge, no one has to sit on the sidelines. Everybody's playing all the time. So think about that. You have a child that maybe isn't into sports, a little bit on the computer too much, or maybe on their video games too much. Well, they can play bridge there too, but they can also play with friends. So I can't say enough about just the game itself. It is a wonderful, wonderful game. I think you'll really enjoy it, so give it a try.